told that hussy that another threat to me?
What are you gonna do? It's your job.
Your job is staying out of trouble.
Bill, it's Johnathan. Look, call me back when you get this message. I got an artist contract I need you to review from me. Call me back. Don't worry, Darren, I'll fix it. In the meantime, I need you to write a hit. That is next album will be fire. Best one yet.
I got you.
I put a lot of work into you, and I need to be worth it.
No.
The label's going to cut.
Joe, the label's dropping me.
No, the label's not dropping. Don't give him no reason to do it. Please don't give him no ideas. Look, you got one more show tomorrow right here in Atlanta, and then it's back in the studio. I need you to kill him, all right? And Darren, no slip-ups. I don't need you making no googly-eyes from guys in the audience.
What are you talking about? What
am I talking about? All that smoothness and jive. You know what we're doing? Well, if you're going to do that, do it for the ladies, yeah?
No.
Darren, you confused the publicity. Bring a girl on stage. Ooh, you kiss her. It'd be a scandal to her. You know, yes,
I'm not doing that, man. I'm not doing that.
Darren, desperate times call for desperate measures. Either bring a girl on stage, or I'm leaking a sex tape.
I don't even